I was wondering what's going on with my controller. I'm in the village of Alberninis. Village is done for. Fantastic. An Alberneric blood clot. What would I possibly need that for? A larval tear. Part of your complete breakfast. Or no, it's part of this complete breakfast. Okay, so what lies beyond the bridge? Anything? Yes. Dead things, Mikey. Dead things. Oh, I don't want you to disappear, Angel. You're my main man. My number one guy. Let's go fight a villain. Shall we? Madness now and then. Okay, nothing worth mentioning.
Dear me, I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one.
But I mean,
please leave me be.
I don't like that you put a message right in front of him. That's rude.
Wait then, you're not one of them?
Well,
apparently not.
What a relief.
Oh, goodness me.
I'm Albus, an Albinoric, as you can
see.
Oh,
no problem.
We're finished.
The whole village is finished.
The curse mongers have destroyed everything.
Curse mongers?
No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the curse mongers' hands.
Okay.
And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her.
Absolutely, my dude.
A chosen land, the Medallitonia, but for dear la- my leg, alas.
I'll exhaust his dialogue. See how annoying that is? Did you really die on me? Ivory sickle. There's something up here. No, there are probably things that are hanging from the trees. That's how you do it, Ingvall. Give it the program. We're not gonna go that way just yet. Makes you wonder if this is a jumping contest. Visions of tranquility. I think all I really need to do is lure them over here. They're off. How you do it, guys. Honestly, sort of. I mean, you can do whatever you want. It's honestly, I think this is worthy of a message. Oh, that's pointing up. I don't want to point up. Okay, try. Crossbow. Pointing in the wrong direction. Oh, did I really fuck that up? Get rid of that before I forget. There might be something else over here I've neglected. I know I just sort of muscled my way in here. I'm trying to figure out why there's a summoning pool here, except the only thing I can think of is you're supposed to do this early game. Somebody for help. Try ranged battle. I already did. I tried it way before you did. Better location. Oh, it's a fight. Oh my goodness, it's a fight. Okay, I get that I didn't kill all the dogs first. Okay, I get that. My bad. However, Ingvall wasn't really doing his job very well. I'm sure it would be great if I could keep Ingvall busy with just one thing. Just so overwhelmed by the dogs. Hey. I'm fighting some omens later. Omen Slayer? They just got to the Alberneric. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe Elden Ring is like a test of to see how many free thinkers are attracted to this game. Yeah. It's probably like that actual order that doesn't really exist. Well, it came from Catholicism, and it's like, oh, well, we're gonna learn as much about magic as we can just in case we need to use it to combat evil, and then it turned into something evil. Yeah. How many dogs are there over here? Madness, no, not madness. Anything but madness. I slayed the Omen Killer. Yes. What did I get? Crucible Knot Talisman. What is a Crucible Knot Talisman? Reduces damage. Yeah, I just don't have enough slots for that to be a thing right now. Is there anything else lurking about? What's this? Oh, is there a spot to jump down over here? Or is that not a good idea? Don't you dare. Somebody actually left a warning. Ah, seems familiar. I don't see how it seems familiar. What? Did you forget where I was? Or what were you talking about? SPV? I can't pronounce it either. There's something on the roof. Is there? No? Omen Slayer is kind of a waste of time for me. I can now purchase his clothing. Golden Order arrows. Got some holy pots. I think it makes sense that I do holy damage. Alright. For a long time, I didn't realize that a lot of things are not, that are, they don't have resistances to holy. There's a lot of things in this game that don't have resistance to holy damage. Okay, I'm about to cross this wooden suspension bridge. Probably a bad idea. A sorcerer is trained. Tag. Come down here, you Aberneric filth. Crystal sword? I will give that to Todd. Because I've got about like three or four of them with my sorcerer. I think you have to... It scales mostly with intelligence, so probably... But it also scales with dex and strength, I think. It's like if you like right stats, it could probably be pretty useful. It's one of those things where, hey, I'm not putting my points in this, so what do I use? So they give you all these options. Or fashion souls stuff. Okay, overlooking cliffs. Now I don't know where to go. I don't have the map for this area yet. Why don't I have the map yet? Am I going the wrong way? Temple Quarter. Maybe I should go. I'll go to the scenic aisle. There's a lot of places I have not explored in Laernia. And so I don't even know how to get to the Carrion Manor. Okay, so octagon, there's an octagon on the map. Yeah. Yeah. Should I just run straight for it? Oh, I marked it. You never know, there might be a lobster that pops up from the from below. It's so weird how the lobsters ended up being the scarier version of the crab. It's like, is there anything scarier than, like, crustacean-wise? Are people really afraid of lobsters? Yeah. Well, I think if it one was big enough to decapitate someone, it would be scary. That's not even why the lobsters are scary. It's because they can one-shot you with their breath weapon or whatever. Yeah. And I don't know. Is this all Godric's doing? Maybe. I found the portal. Found a map. Yeah. Do I go south or do I go north? Find Itchy. Do I have to fight someone? There's a building up here. King's Realm Ruins. Are you sure? There's this invisible sorcerers in this place. Oh, I'll bring Ingvall with me. There's a way through here. I know there is. Thin beast bones for breakfast. Tripping all sorts of magical hazards. Found a secret entrance to a boss fight, it looks like. I guess I'm gonna do it. Royal Revenant? Oh shit. Does a lot of damage. Yeah. I don't like revenants. Even if they are royal. Especially if they're royal. Royal pain in the ass. Steak of Marika. Revenant is so freaking hard. I just need to find a site of grace nearby. Thank you. I found a site of grace. And it's right next to AG.
Well, I presume. Oh, pardon me. I am an old codger, so here perhaps you'd like a display.
Yeah.
Oh, watch when I'm absorbed. If you come too close, I am, after all, Templeton. Brave time. This territory, when the Rhea look after Levkarians, like conjuring an... That is why, unless you wish to... I've explored the engine, whatever you...
I'm just gonna run in here. No, I can't do that. I don't have branches. I don't have any branches. I'm trying to think what will protect me most. Lightning damage, vitality. Greatly raises maximum HP. Is that better than what I have? Frost damage. Ogre militiaman. Vitality is much higher. Something that raises vitality. How you doing with patches? Huh? Is that the Murkwater area? Yep. I still haven't dealt with that area yet. It's probably more up my alley. Trying to outrun the barrage of magical AoE stuff falling from the sky. Yeah, I'm approaching the Carrion Manor. Yay! Site of grace discovered. That was not as brutal as I remember it the first time. Oh, but this is the place with the decrepit hands, the tarantula hands. And how do I stop the magic damage from coming at me? Okay, that's all. She's like Radagon a bit. Oh shit, the finger dudes that deal gravity damage. Ingvall, do something. What the hell, man? He's got a pole arm that reaches to high heaven, but he's just unmotivated. He's like, what's in it for me? It's like, dude, you get to exist. That's what's in it for you. Turn you back into ashes then. I think I need to do more catacombs. I'll go collect my 27 rings. Actually, all I really need to do is run in and get that item. I'm out of here, bro. Oh, noise. Loading screen. Status, sleep. Sleep works against a surprising number of things. I think the marionette soldier's ashes would do better around here. It's worth a shot. Stop, drop, and roll, my dude. They are actually doing much better. They're great at doing crossfire stuff. And drawing aggro. Draw some aggro. Yay, the hand is dead. Your hands to yourself. There's this wonderful fountain. Might actually need some assistance before then. Tarantula hands. I Holy. As in, holy shit. Roger's Reaper is good. With the holy damage on it. Collecting the summer stuff. I just don't know my way around Carrion Manor. I'm just gonna run my ass off. Hopefully that pays off. It worked, kind of. I can't come in the building. Say that, but I keep changing Elden Ring. Yes, they can come inside, at least the small ones can. I want to unlock a Site of Grace. Unlocked Manor lower level. Village, the smithing stone. Oh, I remember this place. Scoundrels. Spectral. much these guys follow me. I climb down a ladder. Oh, Sword of Night and Flame. I wonder what that does. I'm playing coy. Oh, let's see. What do I have? I don't have enough intelligence to use it. I could restat my character too, but it's a cool sword, but it's not that cool. Well, it is if you're a sorcerer. It's awesome. Unlocked a shortcut. Magic fortification. A lot of crystal buds around here. Oh, I got taken by a hand. I'm gonna get away from that dude. I like how there's a body stuffed under the altar. It's not like behind the altar, it's like somebody trying to hide it. Come get some, you spectral piece of shit. Yeah, run at me. Right there. I Too much damage. Oh, one of them's a banished knight. I don't know if my flasks are allocated correctly either. There's a hand here. There's a hand clinging to the bridge and I can't reach it. It's not working. Okay. How do I get to Loretta without dying? This seems right there. Okay, I reached a lift. Hopefully that's what I... Oh, I see a sleight of grace. Upper level? Is this upper level? I'd like to see Renala and go up against her and see what happens.
Well, then I presume.
I got a heavy crossbow now. I don't really need it, but oh, I have an ivory sickle. Scales with intelligence. Great epi. Yujitana. Thank you. Okay.
Something.
Yes, something for sure. Strengthen something. The crafted dragon.
I'd explain of the engine whatever you do.
He's telling me to stay away from the death trap. Oh, Iggy says I should stay away from Carrion Manor because it's a death trap. It is a... Yeah, it certainly is. Steel wire torch. Wow, it's got such good fire damage. Steel wire torch. Check it out. Oh, that makes me a heavy load. Don't want to do that. Okay. How you doing with Loretta? Oh, yeah, I haven't even made it that far yet. I'm at the upper level manor. Manor upper level. Perhaps. I've not gone any further than that. And last time I was here, you were helping me get through it before, and I completely drawing a blank with a lot of things. Well, good thing I have fire and magic fortification. Oh, almost forgot the seed. Oh, no, I didn't. Yes, there are wolves out here. They look more like wargs. Yeah, because they're like, they look like a bristle-backed sort of rat dog wolf. A Radagon clone. Should I wait? Okay. Oh, I wasn't even thinking. I have even number flasks. Come on over, you stupid bitch. He's just pacing around the courtyard. He's like, come and get me if you dare. Tried summoning you, and I'm summoning you again. Really? What kind of college? Oh, I know what happened. I need to wait in the room. Oh. Is it online? Yeah, I went to get gas today at Sam's Club. It's like $3.77 a gallon. Yeah, so the people that get their gas at Sam's Club all the time probably don't mind as much as the rest of the world. Especially if you live in Indiana. Indiana gas prices are cheaper than a lot of other states. That's pretty decent. I gotta get this seed over here. There's a golden seed over here, isn't there? Yeah. I'm gonna fight a wolf if I don't have to. Are there more hand tarantulas? Those creepy crawly hand things? To go then. You wandering noble. No, murder noble. Huh. One good backstab deserves another, as they say. I can't believe how much you've been. It's like. Audio's crazy right now. So you were critting like even more than what you usually do. It's like hopefully I don't crit as much as I did last time. Oh shit. Oh shit. Piece of cake. I had no idea that the Flame of Frenzy was that good. I've seen you use it before. And I'm just like, I never really went faith yet in this game. It was like intelligence first and then faith. You went the opposite way. Like faith first and intelligence. You're doing faith intelligence now. Was that your thief character? Is that your thief character you were just playing? With the dragons. Yep, there's a dragon. Some really eerie music. You say you gotta go to school tomorrow. My daughter starts school on Tuesday. She's doing Tuesdays and Thursdays, but she's basically there all day. Well, there's just like so many gaps between her classes. I don't don't know what to do. It's like, should... Oh, Celia? Oh yeah, yeah, Gowry. The whole Gowry thing is back and forth with them. I'm trying to evade this dragon. I don't know. Yeah, I think so. With any of the towers here? I'll wait another day for that. That'll be a fun thing to maybe do with Todd. I could incentivize him a bit by saying, hey, want a Sword of Night Flame? Actually having good, it is a good weapon, and I don't think that anyone should just give it away, but I've already done that. I have a character that has it still, so I can't remember. How do I... oh, there's like an area where I drop down. There's a place in Carrion Manor that I need to go to get to another place up above. So, you know, there's like a vendor here in Carrion Manor. It looks like it's too far to drop. Oh, I see what you mean now. Found it. Oh. If memory serves me correctly, there are some enemies along the way. I don't remember. wondering if there were some enemies that I had to face. I can see the trees swaying in the distance. My audio is just shit today. I don't think it... I think it might be an issue with the game and not my fault.
Oh, you? Hey, Apollo. I am.
Yeah, that could be it.
Ah, you wish.
I need a better Xbox, I guess.
Other than the puppets, there are some very fine things up here in this. Why not? But please, a little something.
What do I need to purchase from this guy? I could purchase a black leather shield. It protects from frost. Glintstone, I don't need that. Celestial Dew, another ritual pot. A slumbering egg, what does a slumbering egg do? Nothing, it sleeps, of course. And a weathered map. I need the weathered map, don't I? Ripple Blade. I don't need any Alberneric shit. Those people are savages. Okay. The black leather shield is somewhat unremarkable. It's a medium shield. It's sort of light, but the only thing it really does is protect from frost. And I got a spell-proof dried liver.
Ah, please.
What's his name again?
Please.
Pedia. I did purchase the weathered map, anyways. For some reason I thought there was enemies up here. There's not. Not in the mood for dragons today. We've had enough dragons. Like, let's have a dragon of every single color. Yeah. Yes. Well, we were meant to do that battle, to do that whole thing all together. But. Right, but it's because of, like, choose-your-own-adventure situations. And, you know, how people get, they're like, I want to do something fun today, but it's like, oh no, no, no. Your idea of fun is going down, you know, being dropped all the time, then yeah, it's going to be a blast. But I guarantee you, none of them liked that. You know, especially. I've learned to just accept it. It's like, bad decision? Fine, I'll go along with it. TP, my character gets destroyed in the process, so be it. It's not like I invested that much into it. But I feel bad for people that invest their heart and soul into a character and then it dies. It's like, you know, the Jedi Order. No, you're right. It's preserved in remembrances. All right. Yeah. I think it's it for me too, because I'm satisfied with my exploration for today. I've unlocked the whole map of Lyurnia for the most part. And then, I guess the next thing to do is maybe finish up some of Caelid. Oh, yeah. I've only done like a third of Caelid. And then the southwestern Limgrave, I haven't even touched. Because it seems... Get what? Sacred Tears. Oh yeah, I do need the Sacred Tears on. Because my wondrous physics is not very wondrous yet. It basically just helps me recover FP and HP. A little, which is good. It's like having an extra flask, but I don't know. It's not what I really want. I want something that's gonna boost damage negation for a while.
Brave Tom.
Strength and armaments. Did I get to do that? Oh yeah. My Beast Heater shield is level 7. Isn't that great? Mediocre shield. Not that. It's really a decent shield. It's doing 50 magic negation. That's pretty damn good for a little wooden shield. No, it's called Beast Crest Heater Shield. It's got an engraving of a griffin on the front, and nothing really that great about it. It's easier to handle than a kite shield. And it's got guard boost is 54. And it's not too flashy. I think it's a griffin. It's like the traditional coat of arms griffin in most English royal houses. Well, probably just like most of Europe, actually. It's pretty much what a griffin looks like in Spain, Denmark. They all look like that. Reduvia is a choice weapon just for everything, it seems like. Because it does mostly physical damage and bleed and scales with arcane. So I'm happy about it. course, dual wielding them is not as practical as I'd hoped. I need a somber smithing stone, which I cannot afford. You're gonna fight a dragon.
Something.
You're fighting Renala? Okay. Really? Yeah. Yeah, I'm just trying to upgrade my one of my weapons real quick. I have to get runes to do that first. That means I have to kill some of these decrepit sorcerers. Pussies, show yourself, damn it. Sorry, I shouldn't be talking like that. Pussies are bad words. Pussy is not a bad word, okay? It really is not. It means a cat. I should not offend the virgin ears. Give so much more than I had expected as far as okay, I have enough to level up my baby dragon head. Nice to meet you. Oh, to the dragon church.
Something else.
Oh. You gonna try and do that tonight? Yeah. Oh, I'm not ready for that. I've got too much fire going on. I have to find some lightning stuff. Okay. Yeah. I already got that. Okay, so to the west of the artist shack. Is that what I'm hearing? Okay. Okay. To the immediate immediate left? I will mark that and I'll work on that next time. A good setting too many goals in this game is not a good idea. As long as it's just one thing, I'm good. And then, like, whatever else, because this game is all over the place, you never know. Uh-oh. Am I fighting? Oh, shit. I gotta fight, dude. This guy. The skelly dude. He's got the skeletal armor set. He's a great enemy. Not very great to me. Kind of naughty. And very, he got KO'd. Yeah, TPK'd. Like, 5 seconds out the gate, he comes charging in. It's like, let me have it. And I was like, okay, here's some holy clinging bone. I like that. That's an encouragement for me to start taking points in our game. I got the Royal Remains armor set. That's all good. Maybe I'll just put that on. Yeah, sure.
Alright.
You too. Take it easy. Somebody was sent to kill me. Who was it? You?
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arm.
The blessing is still. Would you like? Then good day to you, my dear.
Good day to you. See what this finger lady has to sell me. Nothing yet.
Now go.
Decided. I'm off in search. We may not meet if there's any.
Well, it's a good thing I bought all your stuff already.
Also.
Okay. And that's me. Still level 67. I'm sticking with it.